As a Buffalo business attorney for 37 years, I've drafted many business asset purchase agreements, and it's important that each side, the buyer and seller, have their own attorney, especially if there's financing involved, but it should cover all the details of the transaction, including what phone numbers and websites are being included, inventory, if there's a non-compete agreement, and various representations by each party so that they are aware of what the actual deal is.